I'm going to show you one of the best ways to create a Bitcoin wallet using a hardware device called Trezor. A Bitcoin wallet powered by Trezor is very easy to create and manage, but best of all, with a few simple steps, you can ensure that all your Bitcoins are truly secure and completely in your control. For most of you, this will be the only Bitcoin wallet you will need. So let's get started. Hi, welcome to Sunny Bitcoin. If this is your first time here and you want to know the real deal on Bitcoins, make sure you hit the subscribe button so you don't miss my future videos. One of the most common mistakes people make is that once they buy Bitcoins, they continue to store their Bitcoins with the crypto exchange instead of transferring the Bitcoins to a wallet that they control. This is because they feel that creating a Bitcoin wallet might be tough and geeky or not secure, or that if they do something wrong, they will lose their Bitcoins. This is not true. In this video series, I will show you how to buy the Trezor hardware device, how to set up your Bitcoin wallet using Trezor, how to use this wallet, and simple steps to keep your wallet safe and secure. So what is a Bitcoin wallet? Just like you need an email app like Gmail or Hotmail to store your emails, you need a Bitcoin account, also called a Bitcoin wallet, to store, send and receive Bitcoins. When you buy Bitcoins on an exchange, the exchange shows the Bitcoins in your exchange Bitcoin wallet. This Bitcoin wallet is actually controlled by the exchange and not by you. It's like you buy gold from a bank and the bank itself keeps your gold in their custody on your behalf. So if the exchange gets hacked and the Bitcoins get stolen, they may not be able to give you your Bitcoins. And since exchanges have hundreds and thousands of users and have a huge volume of Bitcoin transactions, they are primary targets for hackers. You should only use your exchange Bitcoin wallet to buy or sell Bitcoins. Once you finish your transaction with the exchange, you should remove all your Bitcoins from your exchange Bitcoin wallet to a Bitcoin wallet that you have created and that only you control, like the one you're going to create now. To see how you can create a Bitcoin wallet without a hardware device, see my video on how to create a BitGo Bitcoin wallet by clicking the link above. However, the best way to create your Bitcoin wallet is using a Bitcoin wallet hardware device. A Bitcoin hardware device protects your Bitcoin keys from being hacked and is the best balance between ease of use and security. There are two popular companies making Bitcoin hardware devices, Trezor and Ledger. I've used both, but I personally prefer Trezor. I think the main reason is that Trezor's wallet is open source, whereas Ledger is not completely open source. In general, I feel that Trezor is more secure, easy to use, and I feel more aligned with the company's philosophy. Just a fun fact about Trezor. Trezor is based in Prague in the Czech Republic. I was in Prague for a Bitcoin blockchain course by Jimmy Song. Over there, I spotted Trezor's logo more than a few times at a very odd place, on toilet seats in restaurants and bars. I was like, wow, Trezor must be famous here in Prague, because people are going around sticking their logo stickers on toilet seats. Then one night at a Bitcoin event, I met with Trezor's marketing guy. I told him, congrats, Trezor is really popular in Prague. Your users have actually put Trezor stickers on toilet seats. He told me that this was actually done by Trezor and that they had gone around putting the stickers as a guerrilla marketing strategy. Anyways, this was a few years back, so not sure if they're still doing this. After the story, you have to trust these guys, right? So let's get back to creating your Bitcoin wallet powered by Trezor. I will be showing you the following six steps. Step one, order your Trezor hardware device. Step two, set up your Trezor for the first time. Step three, do a test transaction. Step four, do a test recovery of your Trezor wallet. Step five, send all your Bitcoins to your Trezor wallet. Step six, keep your Trezor device seed safe. If you like this video series, please like and share this video and do not forget to hit the subscribe button to keep a track of my future videos. So let's go to the next video for the first step, order your Trezor device online. We'll be right back.